So this is the Tabby app. It kind of works like Tinder. You go left and right on each expense. And can you tell me what it does and what it outputs?
Yeah, definitely. So it safely and securely connects all your bank and credit card information. And it's important to note that we don't save any of your login credentials. That would be a huge liability on our behalf. So we don't save any of that information. And we use a third-party company whose sole job is to interface with the banks. And then they just give us the read-only data. So we can't modify your bank account. We can't touch any of your private and confidential information. We only get read-only access to your data. And what it does is it allows you to clearly categorize if your expenses are related to business or personal, so you never miss a tax deduction. And what happens is you go through all your expenses, swiping right for business, left for personal, and at the end of it, you can export your Schedule C, and it has everything categorized based on IRS publications. And at the end of the year, all you have to do is plug in those numbers, and you could get your taxable income. You can all. Oh, go ahead.
No, I was just gonna ask, how come somebody didn't think of this sooner?
I don't know. I think in terms of taxes, I just yeah. I mean, I have no idea. Like I mean, we're yeah. I wish I could answer that for you, but I unfortunately don't know.
How did the idea come to you guys?
So it was after I quit my job. I kept pondering, okay, how come independent contractors aren't taking advantage of all their deductions? For example, I met with a freelance writer, and she let me know that she got lunch with her publisher, and they were talking about how to launch her new book, but she didn't write off the expense because she thought it was lunch, so you couldn't do that. So it really just boggled my mind that people just don't know the rules. And so, I think there's two parts to Tabby. One is giving them easy to use technology, and the other part is just educating them. What can I deduct? How do I substantiate my deductions? And just keep it on top of their mind, because if you're an independent contractor, you're always hustling for the next job. So, these expenses kind of fall to the back of your mind, and then come tax time, because there are no withholdings, you get this huge tax bill, and you think, how did this happen? I made 35,000, and I'm having to pay up $7,000 in taxes, which is a lot of money.
You're building a business concept based on the notion that we're in a period of expansion for the 1099 independent contractor. You call it the shared economy. What's going on in this economy? Why is that?
I think what it kind of boils down to is I think Gen Y just likes freedom of flexibility, and I think we just want to do what we want to do when we want to do it, and I think these new platforms allow us to live the kind of lifestyle that we want to. I think what we're starting to find with Gen Y is working at the same company for 35 years with a pension plan is kind of undesirable. It really kind of just limits yourself, and I think people kind of just want to explore different things. And I think more than anything, what Gen Y seeks is experiences and being able to do a lot of different things, and just kind of exploring life at whatever way they see fit. And so Tabby kind of helps make sure that they have the money in their pocket to do these things.
Well, those are the main questions I wanted to ask, Eric. Thank you very much. Is there anything I haven't asked or any particular point you want to make sure that we get across?
No, I think at that I think that pretty much answers it. We're gonna fully launch for all tax preparers at the end of this month to hopefully help with the upcoming quarterly taxes, so they can help streamline the process for their clients and just kind of make it a lot easier, so they're not bogged down with calculating receipts or adding up Excel logs. We automate the whole process, so anytime they're help. Anytime a taxpayer is helping a client with either quarterly taxes or year-end taxes, this app will kind of make their life a lot easier, and they can generate more revenue in less amount of time.
Thank you very much, Derek. Those are all the questions I had for today. It's nice to see you.
Okay, nice to see you as well, and thank you for your time today, Rick. I really appreciate it.
My pleasure. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.